everyone, in this video we are going to see about motion in a straight line, all formulas in one shot. So watch the video till end and subscribe to our channel to get more updates. First one is speed. The formula of speed is equals to distance by time. There are two types in this. First one is instantaneous speed, and the second one is average speed. The meaning of instantaneous speed is speed of a particle at a particular instant of time, that is known as the instantaneous speed, and the formula is delta x by delta t. Here delta x represents the distance traveled by a particle, and here delta t represents the time interval. This is the formula of instantaneous speed. And here average speed, the formula is equals to total distance by total time taken. Second one is velocity. The formula of velocity is equals to displacement by time. And here also there are two types. One is instantaneous velocity, and second one is average velocity. Instantaneous velocity, the formula is equals to delta s by delta t, or else we can write as ds by dt. Here instantaneous velocity represents the rate of change of position with particular instance or particular time. And here average velocity formula is equals to total time taken. And next we will see that acceleration. Now let us see acceleration. Acceleration is defined as rate of change of velocity. We can write as delta v by delta t, or else we can write as v2 minus v1 by t2 minus t1. And this is also known as change in velocity by change in time. Change in velocity by change in time is the formula of acceleration. Its SI unit is equals to meter per second inverse. This is the SI unit. We are seeing the most important equations, most important formulas in this chapter, that is motion in a straight line. That is kinematical equations. There are three equations mainly, that those are very useful in solving the problems. In that formula is V is equals to U plus AT, and second one is V square minus U square is equals to 2AS, and third is equals to S is equals to UT plus half AT square. Here V represents the velocity, that is final velocity, and U represents the initial velocity. Here A represents the acceleration, time T represents the time. And same as here, final velocity. In all cases, V is equals to final velocity, that is VF, and U is equals to initial velocity, that is VU or UI, UVI, and A represents the acceleration, T represents the time. In this formula we can write as H is equals to UT plus half AT square or half GT square. Here acceleration is also equals to gravity, and here U we can write as V naught. H is equals to V naught T plus half GT square, and this is also we can write this formula is same, and these are the very three important formulas in this chapter. Now let us see formula for displacement in nth second. in some exams they'll ask you to find the displacement in 50 second or 100th second. For example, if they said to find your 100th second displacement, find the displacement in 100th second. In that cases, we take a formula, that is, the simple formula is Sn is equals to u plus a of n minus 1 by 2. It is the formula to find the solution in these cases. Let us find the solution in 100th second. You have to write the, you have to substitute the value in the case of Sn. S 100 you have to find. In questions, they'll give u and a and n formula. N is equals to 100. This is the formula Sn is equals to u plus a of n minus 1 by 2. Now let us see formulas of motion parameters of a body projected vertically upwards. For example, if they ask you that if any ball is or any object thrown upwards, then you have to find the maximum height. For finding maximum height, the formula is equals to u square by 2g. And for finding time of ascent or time of descent, the same formula, that is for these two, there are, that is only one formula, that is equals to u by g. Time of flight is equals to, we all know that time of flight, that gives that time of ascent plus time of descent. That is equals to time of ascent formula is u by g, and time of descent formula is u by g. Both gives that 2u by g. This is the formula for time of flight. And time of ascent and time of descent u by g, and maximum height or h max, that formula is u square by 2g.